St. Barso Wheelbase started the season well. They maintained their form to stay in the title hunt, and provided they never hit with injuries or a dropping form, who's to say they can't win the title this season? Okay, passing your seatbelts. Sense of occasion. There are so many match winners out there, very difficult to tell which way this contest is going to go. And that has come down to simply who's more hungry for it. Again they come. Wins possession, they take game to nothing. Surges forward. Nothing wrong with that challenge, says the ref. Leclerc. The shooting opportunity. And the opening goal. How about that for a start? Kept his balance, kept his calm. And they have the lead. There they go. Just what they wanted. That was all about movement on behalf of the scorer, who exactly went to run onto that pass. You could hear the voices of anger and discontent as soon as that one went in. The fans not hiding their feelings here. They've taken the lead here. 1-0. This will no doubt settle the team down and make the manager a bit happier. He got the breakthrough, but be surprised if they don't stand intact and try to get to second. Now, Jonathan De Guzman. He was there, they made the right move and fix it up. Crucial interception in the box. 15 minutes play. Blah. And they bring the ball forward. That really is a poorly timed challenge. Good work creating the counter attack. Very promising indeed. There's the chance. He's the one with the shot tipped off to the right there. There was a weak discussion between the keeper and the defenders after that. They shouldn't let players get through so easily. Lucius. Just not clicking with each other. Great defending there. Leclerc. Great work to win the ball. Almost toying with the defence to be an almost delighted effort. Into the arms of the keeper. Jonathan De Guzman. Here, Lucius. Texas. Appropriate. chance. The keeper holds it.
Reaction from the keeper there to punch it out. Their corner.
defensive quality there. Four ball, that's out. There will be 1 more minute added on. Andre Bahia.
The final whistle goes.
A great win for them here. They did everything possible to ensure the victory, and their supporters are going wild.
They're on a fair old run at the moment. 2 wins and a draw, undefeated in the last 3 league fixtures. It's promising form.
I think there are plenty of positives to take away from this result for the manager. The players are clicking, especially the frontmen, who are combining to devastating effect.